when I tell you the dry air in the Sahara Desert and inside of an airplane are not too different. Okay, that can be a little bit of an exaggeration, but what is true is that those few hours exposed to super dry air can truly traumatize your skin.
But fear no more, because we put together a list of essentials to bring with you on your next vacation so you can sit, relax, and stay moistured all flight long.
See also, 6 best sunscreens to keep your skin safe all summer long. Cleansing wipes. Think about it this way: you've been through security check, walked around, and now you're sitting on a plane surrounded by hundreds of people, so it's very possible that you're carrying some toxins, sweat, and residue on your skin even if you washed your face in the morning. For that reason, make sure to bring a package of soothing and hydrating cleansing wipes with you to cleanse your face while keeping it dewy and dirt-free. Soompi. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Nature Republic Facial Mist. Without a doubt, one of the worst things for your skin when flying is the cabin's super dry air. In order to keep your skin away from extreme dryness, it is a must to keep a hydrating soothing mist by your side and spray it all over your face every hour or so to bring the glow back and land looking alive. Try to stay away from formulas containing alcohol, as these will end up drying your skin even more in the long run. Ultra sheet masks. Oh, sheet masks. What would life and skin be without them? These skincare treasures are the perfect way to bring back moisture and keep it locked in for a while, even hours, making them a staple for an airplane ride. After cleansing and misting, just place the mask over your face and wait until it is almost dry. Pro tip: never let a sheet mask dry completely before removing it, or it will suck back the moisture it gave you. Worried about scaring your seat neighbor? Try with this super hydrating and soothing clear watermelon mask, and no one will even notice what you're up to. Glow Recipe Eye Patches. The skin underneath our eyes is some of the thinnest and most sensitive found on the human body, and for that reason, we need to pay special attention to it in order to keep it healthy, hydrated, and wrinkles-free.
For a plane ride, a good pair of eye patches can be the perfect way to avoid looking like a zombie once you get out of the plane.
To increase its powers, place the patches first and then your sheet mask on top. That way you'll prevent the patches from sliding down and double hydrate, killing two birds with one stone. While your regular lip balm could work to bring moisture back if you reapply every few hours or so, it's better to go for a nourishing, ultra-hydrating lip treatment ready to stay with you through the whole ride. Reason why night treatments can work better in this situation. Get yourself a lip sleeping mask and apply it right before your plane takes off to make sure your lips stay covered and protected all flight long. Laneige Facial Oil. Now that you did your whole routine and your skin feels hydrated and plump, you need a superhero to keep all that moisture sealed in and prevent it from evaporating. Here's when intensive facial oils come to the rescue. Just pat a few drops all over your face and neck, making sure to cover every area, and let it absorb for a few minutes. Your skin will look and feel just as healthy and bright as a baby's. Innisfree Extras. To help all these products work their magic, make sure to drink plenty of water before and during the flight and stay away from caffeine, or at least keep your intake low. Also, if you're landing during daytime, make sure to apply sunscreen at least 30 minutes before your arrival. Do you have any other beauty airplane essential? Let us know in the comments. Karamalis is a K-pop and K-beauty obsessed vlogger and writer.
You can find her interviewing some of yours and her favorite groups when they visit NYC, trying the latest K-beauty trends, testing idol skincare routines, or doing